Oh, we would like to present you new discovery of Kura-Araxes monument.
Excuse me, just sorry. Can you put it in full screen? Yes, thank you so much.
Satellite of late period of the Kura-Araxes culture from Kremokartli. Kremokartli is a historical and geographical region of Georgia. It is limited by the Trialeti, Jawaheti, and Pambak ranges. Historical sources indicate that Kremokartli was mainly part of the Samshvilde Sairistau, the administrative center of which was the city of Samshvilde. The ancient city of Samshvilde was built on a high elongated promontory at the confluence of the Ksia and Chuchawa rivers. Samshvilde is located in the municipality of Tetritsvaro. In the vicinity of the modern village of Samshvilde, 3 kilometers from the village. Not far from the village, between the villages of Samshvilde and Dareti, 5 kilometers from the ancient settlement Samshvilde, in 1968-1970, the settlement and burial ground of Samshvilde was excavated by Goran Vrtsolava, which dates from the middle and the end of the 4th millennium BC. In 2020, on the territory of the Samshvilde settlement, near the Sioni Cathedral Church, our expedition discovered the settlement of the Kura-Araxes culture. Our excavation discovered the settlement of the Kura-Araxes culture. Excavation have revealed the 2 cultural layers. The upper layer belongs to the Middle Ages and the lower one to the Early Bronze Age. The floor or houses of the Early Bronze Age were located at a depth of 50 or 60 centimeters from the present day ground level. The houses are damaged by pits from the medieval era. The walls of the houses are so fragmented that the plane of housing is difficult to determine. In the northern part of the excavation site, only a small part of the stone wall and shell has survived. Both of these structures are lined with basalt stones. On the shelf were grain grinders and mortars, flint inserts of a sickle, and ceramic vessels of various sizes. At the base of the shell was a rectangular slab, the surface of which was covered with intricate decor. One side of the slab is raw, while the other is well polished and decorated with chamfers. Its width of 30 centimeters, the remaining length 27 centimeters, thickness 2 centimeters. The slab is bordered by a 2 centimeter wide border. The surface of the slab is divided into 4 parts, in the middle of which there is a spiral on which a relief image of a double head pin rises. At the base of the shelf were also fragments of large vessels and ceramics of various sizes. Almost all ceramics are rich ornamented with spiral and the linear decor. To the south of the shelf, at a distance of 2.4 meter, an early Bronze Age head was found with projections in situ. The head was damaged by pits from the medieval era. The area of the house was apparently 5 on 4 meter, if we take into account the ratio between shelf, wall, and head. Some of the vessels found at the Samshvilde site are black polished. They are light polished and also brown yellow, well polished. Most of the ceramics are damaged by fire. Almost all of the ceramics are decorated with chamfer and incised geometric design. A similar decor is typical for the late stage of Kura-Araxes ceramics. Similar utensils were found in small quantity in Shidakartli at the Kotchela settlement in layer B and in Tehagora in layer B, on the basis of which we date the Kura-Araxes settlement from Samshvilde to the 28th, 26th century BC. Not far from the Samshvilde settlement, about 5 kilometers on the left bank of the river Hrami, in the 2020-2021, our expedition discovered another settlement of the late stage of the Kura-Araxes culture, Kwemua Hosheni. All the Kura-Araxes, seven houses of the Kura-Araxes culture have been excavated at this settlement. All the houses are made of water and daube, plastered on both sides with the clay water mixed with straw. The floor is adobe. In two cases, fragments of a hut with protrusions were found. The pottery from the settlement is similar to the pottery from the Samshvilde settlement. The Kwemua Hosheni settlement was severely damaged by their subsequent eras, medieval church pits and burials. The houses were destroyed by heavy fire. Houses number 4 and 5 lay directly under the medieval church, as well as only Kura-Araxes ceramics from the Samshvilde settlement. Images of vessels from Kwemua Hosheni are presented only on the one side of the body. Various compositions or styles with birds and spirals are depicted in chamfered ornaments. The architecture of the settlement of the late stage of Kura-Araxes culture of Kwemukafli is represented by frame structures erected on a stone foundation made of wood and wicker. The walls are plastered with mud mixed with straw. Ceramics discovered, they are black polished, red, yellow, brown, or gray. The surface is adorned with rich growth or structured ornaments. A distinctive feature of the ornament of this era is a scratched belt between the neck and the body decorated with a geometric pattern. In the 60s, Kura-Araxes monuments with a similar ornament were found 35 kilometers away from the settlement in the Marnouli Plain. Shulaveri Gora, Imiris Gora, Dangreuli Gora, and Kaitmazi 1 were apparently destroyed burials, and part of Kaitmazi 1 and Kaitmazi 2 were settlements. Fragments of Kura-Araxes ceramics, grain grinders, and places of plaster appear here and there is in the flowered field, made possible to assume the existence of water and daub structures. It should be noted that ceramics and the decor from the late monuments of Kura-Araxes culture of Kwemukafli are similar to the late stage of Kura-Araxes culture of Armenia, which Ruben Badalian identified at the Karduchendavid stage and dated from 2900-2500 BC. It is also similar to the well-studied settlement from Iran, Yanik Tepe, located in the coast of Lake Urmia. According to the latest data, the 2A layer of the settlement date back to the 3000-2900 BC, and layer 2B, the 1750 BC. The settlement of Kwemua Hosheni is synchronous with the settlement of the Kura-Araxes period from Samshvilde and probably dates from the 28th-26th century BC. In the monuments of early Bronze Age of Kwemukafli, three stages of the Kura-Araxes culture can be distinguished. The early and developed stage includes the settlement of Samshvilde directly, Ola, Belia, Osni, Beshtashenia, Roland, burials from Tamaris, Yarda, Subani, Gigeti, Zedwebin, Nahidevich, Chala, Sapar, Harabadash, Basha, Halik. So the monuments of the late period include Shulaveri Skora, Imiri Skora, Dangreuli Gora, Aitmazi, Samshvilde, Kwemua Hosheni. All settlements of the late stage were destroyed by fire. According to today's data, it can be said that settlements of the early and developed stage were abandoned by the inhabitants due to the still unclear reasons. Only some of them have survived all the stage of the existence of the Kura-Araxes culture. Bestasheni was near Velia. Apparently, after a certain time in the early settlements, life ceases. New much later settlements of the Kura-Araxes appear near old abandoned settlements on relatively well-fortified hills in Samshvilde, Kemahlasheni, and in Auralo, where life continued with short interruption until the late Middle Ages. In conclusion, we can say that the late stage of Kura-Araxes culture in Pemakartli can be divided into three phases. Some differences are not noticeable in the material from the Samshvilde and Ahalsheni settlements. In our opinion, the Samshvilde pottery is more similar to the material to the developed stage of the Kura-Araxes culture, and therefore it is probably earlier than Ahalsheni. Radiocarbon dating will future clarify this assumption, which is a matter of the future. We believe that the material from Samshvilde and Ahalsheni belong to the first and second phases of the late stage of Kura-Araxes culture. The first phase was characterized by a rich ornament, a cutout belt between the neck and the body, filled with geometric decoration. In the second phase, the ornament is made more carelessly. The third phase included those sites where the Kura-Araxes and Beleni ceramics are found together. This is the settlement of Bestasheni. It should be noted that a similar process is being confirmed in other regions of Georgia, Tsikhiagora and Natsargora. During this phase, the ceramics of the final stage of Kura-Araxes and Bedeni culture appear together, and then only the sites of Bedeni culture used to spread. A similar layer appeared in Bestasheni 2020 on ceramics of this set phase. Elements of the Bedeni culture are already observed. The ornament site completely disappears or appears in a rather stylized geometric form. Thank you for your attention.